Oh no! Forge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
Come on.
Better stay hidden. The world's better off without you.
хорошо и пятнешь. Maybe one day I can return the favor. I'm free once more, all thanks to you.
You saved me. Thank you.
Delian is found.
Ready to embark!
Commander! Back!
Up! Archer, run!
Watch out! They are trying to hit us! They're about to fire!
War!
Commander, away! Everyone at ease!
Best to stay. Thank you. Come on. Ella. Let's ride!
If you're looking for the farmer, you just missed him. Take the road headed east.
Ah!
Let's run together.
So now they have people watch us get punished. That's a different kind of shame.
I'm not here to watch. I just saw you by chance.
What you saw was a man who paid his master for freedom, but is being kept a slave.
You can do that.
My master gave me a price for my freedom, and I saved until I had enough. Now that I've given him the drachmi, he pretends as if the deal never existed.
That isn't right. Let me talk to him for you.
Really? You'd do that? My name is Phaedon. I don't know who you are, but surely you were sent by the gods. They must have heard my prayers.
If you're waiting on help from the gods, I can leave.
No, please don't. Someone or something brought you here to me.
Yes, my legs did.
Gods or not, I'm grateful. My master should be near the silver mine. He's likely overseeing other slaves like myself.
Have you always been a slave?
Since my youth. I was in the wrong place and born to the wrong family. I've been sold more than once.
And you just now got enough to buy your freedom?
More like I found a master who was willing to give me that sort of deal. I should have known he'd lie. It was my only hope, and now it's gone.
Do you often get whipped like that?
More than you know.
What did you do?
I don't always know. Not working fast enough, looking at someone wrong, asking for water. Sometimes they do it just for fun. I'm not sure how much more I can take.
I'll talk to your master and make sure he listens.
He's not really the listening type.
He will be with me.
You have given me back my life, a debt I cannot repay. Thank you.
You look strong. I could always use more people to keep the slaves in line if you're looking for work.
I'm already working. I'm here about one of your slaves, Phaedon.
As if I know their names. You're wasting my time.
I shouldn't even need to be here. You're the one wasting my time.
Ha! Nobody has spoken to me like that in quite a while. Spit it out while you're still entertaining.
Phaedon paid you for his freedom. Give it to him.
Doesn't sound familiar, but I'm feeling generous. Do something for me, and I'll give this Phaedon his freedom.
What is it?
There's a woman I'd like you to kill. It'll leave her family to fend for themselves. But the cult of Cosmos needs it done.
You're a member of the cult? If that's true, then you know who I am.
You're smarter than they make you out to be, Eagle Bearer.
Tell me why I shouldn't just kill you now.
You could. Of course, if I'm killed, the slave stays that way. and I'm the only one who knows where his papers are.
Why does this woman need to die?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize you needed to know that. Wait, you don't.
Fedon said you already broke your promise once. This better not be another of those times.
Look around. I have plenty of slaves. In exchange for the woman's death, I can let one go.
Most people prefer to keep their cult status a secret.
You can't do a thing about it if you want to help whatever his name is. Also, it adds a bit more fun to the situation, don't you think?
I'll be on my way.
Kill the woman or not, it's your choice. But if you want your slave friend to go free, it's the only way. One person's freedom is another's demise.
Alexios! What chance that we should meet here?
It doesn't really feel like chance.
Ah, so you wish for today's topic to be about fate?
No, not really.
Good, because I had another in mind.
Do I have to leave Attica to be rid of you? It feels like you're everywhere I go.
It is very strange, but to answer your question, yes, leaving Attica would help.
So how much did you overhear?
Oh, all of it. You have a difficult choice to make, clearly. How much is the freedom of one person worth? Do you believe one life is worth more than another?
There's no difference between one person and another. We all take our first breath the same way.
But are the breaths you take equal to my own? Would you not say the breath of Pericles is put to better use than that of someone in prison?
Of course, Pericles can do more than someone like a thief.
Then, perhaps, people aren't equal after all. Your changed mind makes it clear how difficult a question this is.
I think I've said enough.
Ah, you're right. I know you are busy and your mind is weary.
That does sound like me.
Go now. It's been an honor having these conversations with you.
You too, Socrates. I kill her, Fredon was free. But that means Odessa dies, and I help the cult.
Thank you for helping Odessa and me. I'm starting to feel much better.
One day I'll be greater than Odysseus.
What is it?
About what you asked.
Have you decided to give up on your slave friend? If you have, I won't give you another chance.
I'm not going to kill someone so you'll free Fedon when he should have been already.
Fine. I'll find someone else to kill her, and Fedon will remain my slave. I'll be sure he receives a grand reward for wasting so much of my time.
Greece is finally free of your influence.
Nothing gets past the eyes of Cosmos.
If a farmer steals a fruit today, but gives some of his crop to the poor tomorrow, who may decide if he's good, huh?
Got something for you.
Purge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
Ready the line!